Hi guys, welcome to my channel and welcome back to another Burnout Binge. You join me to start a race. Just gone through the service station just to get it repaired. Looks pretty sweet, if I do say so myself. Be nice to see what colour options I've got. Go for another paint job. But yeah, so let's get binging.
Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Oh nice, straight down. Nice, short and sweet race.
The Watson R Turbo Roadster is now on the streets of
Paradise
City.
Oh, nice.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
What we've got here, another race.
Race west to Lone Stallion Ranch.
Again, pretty much follow on mode, which is always nice. A few takedowns on the way. Nearly my own. Now hang about, where are we going? Down there, so we need to go left. Shit, I know what's gonna happen. This put me on the right way. Let's get down here. Shit. No, don't chuck the race away. Let's get some speed up. I'm like on par with the racers. I just don't know where they are. Oh, there they are. Cheeky takedown into the wall. Oh shit. Oh, he wrecked himself there. Nice. It's just one of them games where you can come on. You don't have to think. You don't have to have tactics. Just come on and race. It's brilliant. I'll try to do a quick 180. Let's see what we've got here. Anything pops up. Another race.
Race northeast to the country club.
Oh man, that is long. Right, so I've got a right tight, right turn coming up. Oh, not that tight, beautiful. Oh, shit. Nice. Boom. I don't think it's this left. Could it be this left coming up? No. First, second, third on the left. Probably a slightly longer route, but it's more direct. That makes sense. Don't think it's this left. I think it's this left. Yeah. Shit house, holy shit house. Oh god, that was look more than judgment, I can promise you that much. That view's just too much. I mean, it's not too bad now, but when you got all sorts of shite farmland everywhere, it's just insane. Whoa, it's cool though. Too bad in the end, that. 6 wins. So these both have been done. Anything on here? No. On call. Ah. What's that? It's just gone bombing past. Well, I'm not going to catch it now.
Race one on one south to the naval yard.
One on one, this could be tough. This could be tough indeed.
It's great to experiment with your route while you're racing, but don't get carried away. Remember, your compass points to the finish line, so if you get lost, that should help you get back on course no matter where you are. Man, I never lived anywhere with so many broken bridges as Paradise City. While the Civic Works Department is sitting on its big fat can, you guys can use those same bridges to catch some wicked air. I even saw some guy barrel rolling off the First Street Bridge. Sensational. And it's all on Crash FM. Ready to road rage? Battle with the other drivers all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or before time runs out. Look out for the Rossellini LM Classic driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Watson R Turbo Roadster has been delivered to your junkyard. The Rossellini LM Classic has been delivered to your junkyard. beat the Showtime Road Rule. Switch to Time Road Rules, then beat the record to rule that road.
Hi guys, after a bit of a break, we've got a new car, a higher license, so let's get playing a bit more Burnout. Just gone through the auto shop in this, hopefully it's smarting up to see what it looks like, but this is how it looks. A wreck, which I quite like. I like the old rat look, retro look. Trying to find some races to do. What
your
we've got here?
Is maxed out. Use it all in one go to perform a burnout. Ready for some rough stuff?
Hit get five takedowns. Should be pretty right in this car. Fighter, she's quick. Taking me down the little shit. Thought I could hear some engine noise. Oh, there we go. Whoa. Nice tap on the arse. Give him that. I'll give him that. This is ridiculously quick. Oh my gosh. Uno takedown. Oh, put one over the mine then. Just absolute mayhem. That's the fifth. Nice. Burnout. First burnout. Oh. Damage critical. I'm not too worried about that. Got the target. Oh shit. B license, or would you? Need to get down off this road because the intersections are below. So how do we get there? Oh, this could be all the way down. Shit. Oh no, what's this up ahead? What's in my ear?
Ready for some takedown action?
Let's 5 takedowns again. Take down, 2 take down. Boost, okay. Right, nice. Come on, where are you? Oh, nice. Shove into the wall. 5. There's my quota. So I've got 2 minutes to do whatever we want. Nice wedged into the wall there. Two in a row. Ooh. In a row, nice little tap on the derriere. Dropping like flies, these. That's a double, it's gotta be a double. Close. That's 9 in a row, ladies and gentlemen. That is 9 in a row. Rampage. Rampage. Grinding takedown, nice. This is a great run. Whoa. Fighter. Came for me there. Seven. Shit. Cool jump, one for the road. No, wanted to get out of sight. There we go. That's not a bad run. Takedowns, nice.
The Carson and Bennett Grand Marais is now cruising around Paradise City.
Oh, nice,
City.
Old school.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Oh, straight down, nice. One route. Nice and easy. How many wins left? 23! Flipping heck.
race west to Lone Stallion Ranch.
Stay left. Stay left. Left hand side. Go, 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 go. Shit. Ah, dearie me. Oh shit, it's a race as well. Forgot about that. Steering for me then, what's that about? Oh man alive. Not having a good run here. But I do want to go down there though. Oh, you're taking the... Michael. Not going well, last place. Oh, you're having a laugh. Miling off. No, you don't. What's that all about? Only a mile away, there's no way I've got one of this. Oh, nice air though. Maybe boosts okay. No problem with me boost. Oh, right. Oh man, I haven't done that. First place, nice. Two wins, that is long.
I've been wondering what you folks used to find your way around Paradise City, me? I only ever use the compass, but I know... Race northeast to the country club.
Oh, flipping it. Four miles. Boost, okay. Oh, get your railway track out. I like it. Oh, you are kidding me. I was going too well. Oh, there's the road. Oh, so it's the orange. Oh, shit. So I need to get back on the road pretty soon, which we'll do just nicely here. Oof, so I have no idea what's going on up ahead there. Couldn't see Toffer. She's took himself out to help me out a little bit. Boost okay, thank you. Oh, flipping it. I don't want to splash out just yet. No, get out of the drifting. Stop drifting. I don't want to drift anymore. Flipping. That's close. Nice. Slowly going back. I keep doing it. I seem to do the same races, and I don't want to keep doing that. Let's go a bit further down. It's down here. Anything on here? No. So let's consolidate the map. So straight down and take a left. Oh no, where am I going? This is the way. A few intersections down here, so we've got marked man, sounds good. Whoa,
survive the drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium,
straight across town. Oh, let's see how we get on. They sound so cool. Where's the left turn in? There it is. Go, 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 go. Nice, nice. Boost, okay. Again, yes. Well, I'm on a roll.
Watch out for the Montgomery Hyperion.
Ooh,
as you're
nice.
Running around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Let's just go a bit further up, see if we've got anything on this one. Go get the hawk off. I'm not sure what the hawker is. Is that a car that I've got in the garage?
Race southwest to the naval yard.
Great start. Yep, got the company. Boost, boost. Oh shit, I have no idea where this is going to take me. Oh, fail. Well behind. Got some serious catch up to do. No! I knew that was going to happen. What's the length? Didn't want to go this way. Didn't want to go this way either. Okay, that'll do. Second, not bad. Oh, first, I'll take that. Boost, I'm just getting a bit close. Did I win? Yes. Got to do a hell of a lot of winning. 19 wins, so that's 10 now. What have we got down here? Anything here? Yeah, it's race.
Race northwest to the wind farm.
Where's the wind farm? Oh man alive. Nice. Well, I was hoping to do a bit of a spin then, but oh, that was lucky. Oh, yeah, fight, that was close. Hey, up. Vertical takedown. Nice. Shame I didn't do it, but bravo, sir, bravo. Some boost back now. Sorry, don't even go there, son. I'm telling you. Oh yes, let's nip up here. Take a nice little shortcut. Into the bus. Such a relaxing game, you don't want to think. You can just foot down. Just don't need to mash them drifts. You know, you can just rest your mind. Pedal to the metal. It's just nice. It's a nice change of pace, old Burnout, I must admit. Drifting there. Oh, don't crash. Oh, don't crash. Cool. I'm going down.
Hey,
oh,
it's DJ
shit.
Tomica here, broadcasting to you on Crash.
Don't want
to
do that.
Now, we're nice people in Paradise City, but we do play rough. If anyone out there is taking a pummeling in a road rage or marked man event, here's a tip for you. Drive a tougher car. Check your car ratings next time you're in the junkyard and go for strength over speed. Then it can be your turn to dish out the punishment.
What am I finding a paint job? Test out what we've got. Let's race this one. Hopefully it'll take us a little bit back into the city. While that was a stunt run. 34,000. drop after drop. Flipping that camera right.
Oh, I've smashed it.
Absolutely smashed it already. Look at that. Oh, I've not. Oh yeah, 30 times 7. Ah, shit. It's not a bad run. 90,000 with a minute to go. Isn't that? That lag. Let's look for them yellow signs and head. Head for them because you think, ooh, pointage. That just there. Oh, it's a petrol station, I think. Oh no. Oh, it is, yeah, cool. Oh, so I have to drive through them to get to highlight on the map, okay. Didn't know that, so good to know. We got through here. It's a nice little route, this. Ah, crap. $94,000. Sweet. Bugger. Let's go back this way. Head down to that T junction, see if there's anything down there. Oh, come on. You gotta be impressed with that, come on. Race sounds good.
Race east to the Coast Guard HQ.
Video. Let's go. Fight, that was close. Hey, up, auto repair. I thank you. Look more than judgment, but we'll take it. Yes, paradise sign. Whoa. I found a junkyard, but I've gone completely the wrong way. Bagger. Oh, there's no way I've won this. Oh, I've done it again. I got a board out of it though. Where's the left turning? Where's this left turning? Going from bad to worse. I'm 3.9 miles away. Shitting bugger. Oh, you can't win them all. Ooh, bit of a boost while drifting there. It's going the right side of the road. Flipping it. Get out of the way. No. Got wheels wobbling. Look at the wobble. Yeah, look at that. Miles behind the pack. Last place. Right, anything here? I've done that one. Let's go back up to the junkyard so we've got anything new. Right, let's take a look. I quite like that car. Paradise Bikes. Nice. Legendary cars. What? Since when have I got all these? Well, some of these look mint. Some of these look sook. Look at that. What's all this about then? Cop cars, big surf island cars. Oh, I see, so it's the stunt type. Okay, these are locked on mint, look at that. That's insane. Is that locked? That's locked, this isn't locked. Switchable. Man, that looks nuts. Top vehicles. Oh, is these mini series? I've not explored these yet. That was pretty cool, that was. Speed, stunt, aggression. Stunt. So what am I at the minute then? Speed. It's got good strength though. That's nice, not much strength. Fast. Good boost. That looks pretty cool. I like that. It's like a cross between an Alpha and it's a bit like a Lotus actually. 12 out of 75. So let's just back out of that. Four out of four. Nuts. I didn't know there were so many. Oh, I've got to select it again. Continue. Metallic. So look what. Oh, nice. Proper old school. Like a black. Quite like the black. Finish one. Finish two. Finish, what's the difference there then? Finish one, you've got yellow, black, tape, rusted bonnet. White, black tape, rusted bonnet. I like finish one. Cool. Just get on the map. So if we take a left and then a right, see on that intersection, see if we've got anything. I want to find new ones. I don't want to keep doing the same ones again, just get kind of getting bored. And we don't want that to happen. What we've got in there, so this is a race.
Race southwest to Lone Stallion Ranch.
Oh man, that's miles. Shit, the bed. Again, it's not probably a bad move actually, because it's all the way down at the bottom right anyway. So let's just go this way. No, don't hit the bloody van. I have no idea where the drivers are, so this could be working out quite well or very badly. Driving a straight line, that would help. Should have gone off the left there. Oh, there's my fellow racers. Should have gone left there, okay. Okay, whatevs, we'll go left there instead. No, we won't, because we just drove straight into a van. Wobbly wheel, go, 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 go. Oh, for God's sake. I won't even look in, I was looking at the map. I know it's going to hit it, but I didn't think it would be a takedown. That's a wall. Oh my god. Oh my god. But it was a ramp. Thought it was a ramp. Thank you. wall. No! That's just what I didn't want to happen. Half a mile. If I win this. Oh god. Stick left. I'm not even on the road. Oh, stirred. Thought I might just pip that. Little buggers.
It's Atomica here. That's on Crash FM. You know, one of the great things about Paradise City is you don't need a garage at your house, because you can stash your whole collection of cars in any of the local junkyards. Just drop by the nearest one and slip into something that suits your driving style.
I'm sick of this train track. Well, I could just drop that, I suppose. Boost, okay, good. Try and get off here in a minute. Nice. Hey, up. What was that? Ooh, but how's that one of them cars I could add to the garage? I don't know which way it went. Oh, cheers, mate. Thanks for that. Let's see what this is here. What have we got? Stunt run. Go on, then.
Link those stunts, beat that score target.
42,000, man. Got a little bit of air time there, what it'll worth. The ramp there, if I can, if I can just squeeze through the gap. But he can't. Oh, I love that board though. Oh, I was going to try and get up there. What have we got down here? Not a great deal. Oh, I thought there was another little jump up there, but obviously not. Can't quite see anything. It's going a little bit too fast for me peepers to keep up with. Oh, not that quick. We'll go down here though. Oh. I mean, the damage that comes off the car when you hit something is just nuts. It looks so cool. We're on 20,000. That is a wall. Take that auto repair though. Well, I am just driving around at the minute because I'm not sure where the next little jump's going to come from, if I'm honest. Oh, we've got 10 seconds, so that's no good. I tell you what, we'll hang around here because there's a couple of crossroads, so we'll see what's available. I think we get a final run until you crash, which could benefit. So I found a couple of good jumps, not like that, because I've just took myself out. Oh, well, there you go. Got 92,000 on the last one. Road rage.
The takedown target is set. Let battle commence.
Six. Should be okay. Should be pretty alright in this, to be fair. That to me looks like a Subaru Estate. And I want one. Took myself down to Chinatown. Boost, okay. No. Boosh. Uno. How many is that? Two. Three. Whoa, sent me flying. Four. Nice little tap of the jacks there. Into the wall. Little tap. Friends there. Six, seven. No, you don't. Some little bump and grind. I do want to know what that silver car is. Tap into the wall. Oh, I don't think we're going quick enough there for a takedown, but I'll take it. How did I take him down? Ooh, that'll look, eh? All right, times two. Toll road, would you? Oh. Wrecked. Oh, just a good measure. A sign then, but wasn't meant to be. Whoa, easy now. There we go.
The Krieger 616 Sport is now on
Ooh,
the
Oh, yes, please.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Oh, that looks mint. Let's hopefully we see that very soon. Don't need a petrol station. Do a marked man event.
Survive the drive west to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
Oh, you're kidding. That is miles away. They sound awesome, they do.
They sound absolutely awesome.
What?
I don't think that was right, if I'm honest, but...
Boy, you can hear the grunt of that engine.
I don't think so, Eric.
Ooh, this is getting a bit nasty.
Whoa, where am I going? I'm going completely the wrong way into that poor innocent camper van.
Them. Oh, you took me down, you little bugger. Damage critical. Bollocks. Don't think there's an auto repair shop close by. One must admit. Don't start giving me that shit, Eric.
Another one bites the dust. DJ Atomica here on Crash FM as another wreck gets added to someone's mantelpiece. When you're being chased, it's always a good idea to know where the nearest auto repair is.
Oh, where's that spray shot?
The guys who set the records around here, they're not your normal kind of drivers. They know paradise inside and out. So even if you got the fastest car in the world, you still need to find the fastest route for yourself. That's Atomica, talking from experience there on Crash FM.
Oh, nice, nice. Oh, stunt run. That was a race.
Prove it.
42,000. In the dark. Brilliant. Because I can't see nothing as it is. Oh. Oh, I've missed two already. So hard to see at night. That don't help. What the damn. Nice. That let me a little bit. Can't see. Let's go through there. No idea what's coming up. Can't see nothing. Just driving with my foot down, as you can see. Straight into the back of the pedestrian. Down there. You fighter, let's look at. A nice ramp. We take that rampage. Bit of a drift. Bit of a drift, no. Little bit of drift, no. Just bouncing off the walls. We should do it. Oh, can I make it down there? Yes, you can. What have we got down here then? Oh, it's a nice jump there. Oh, man alive. Didn't see that. Did not see that coming. Got a feeling. Oh, no. Thought I was going to need a bit of boost there, but probably not. Yeah, find a few little links to help me out until I do that.
Don't quite think we got the 42 though, if I'm honest. No. Nice paint job though. So let's turn right here. What have we got here? Okay, okay. Why not? I think it'll be this. It'll be the last race to the Coast Guard HQ for another burnout binge. Be like an hour. That'll be about an hour and 20, I suppose. In total. Oh, nice. Oh, what car is that? Cinnamon. Oh. Hopefully it can be a win. That sounds a sporty little number, that does. Oops, sorry. Genuinely didn't mean that. Oh, who took me down? Up ahead. Shit. Oh no, no, no. Got chickens. 1.3 miles to the destination. Right, come on. Shit off, that's close. Oh, I can't work out what's pedestrian and what isn't, but it's nuts up ahead. Oh shit. See it coming as well, see it coming, don't do anything about it. Go, 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 go. Oh man, I've lost. I've lost. You little swines. Oh no, I've lost, I've lost. Did I lose? Oh, must have beat me by a bumper. Must have beat me by a bumper. Well, I'll call it a day there. It's been good fun. It's been another decent amount of time playing through the game. Got quite a few number of wins left yet before we get the next license upgrade, but we'll get there. We'll get there. Race by race. So, hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. Leave a like, subscribe, that'd be awesome. Check out my Twitter, TLZ2018. And until next time, guys, stay safe, stay tuned, and I'll see you soon.